Yes.
Alright guys, so today we're here at Rush Skatepark. I was supposed to be riding Ramworks during the week. I tried twice to ride it. I wasn't able to due to opening times, which really sucked to be honest with you. So we come up to Rush today, supposed to be riding, and well, I've got an ice pack and a really ganky wrist all of a sudden. Don't know how that happened. Fortunately, I'm here with Rob. Rob is better than me. Rob is going to send us a few lines, just so I've got something filmed out. He's got a brand new bike, which he's just learning to ride, and I'm going to put him on the spot and make him do some stuff. So I'll check in with you in a second when I'm over with him. Right, first trick's up for Rob. He is going to do an ice trick on here. He has no pegs. Manual up over this, foot jam over on the far bank, and then a full cab. Rob, are you ready? Try one, no. We go again. Right, Rob number two, come on. Yeah, Rob. We like that. We're loving that. My wrist is so dead. I'm in a lot of pain right now. I don't know if I'm gonna get to ride again or not. It's rubbish. I'm keeping the helmet on, I'm being optimistic. Let's see what Rob's got for us next. Right, up next we got a manual out of the bank over here, all the way around, into a wall ride over there. I'm a fan of this trick because I get to sit down on this nice little perch. Ooh, lovely. See how he does. Come on, Rob, it's coming in hot. It's coming in, it's got it. Up, manual. Get it, Rob, yeah! First try for the camera. Yes, Rob, yes. Let's get another angle on that, though. Oh, I freaking called it. I called him on a bail. Oh my gosh. I told you, I said on Instagram earlier on that you were going to fall off today.
I can't see.
I called that on Instagram this morning before we even got here that he was going to bail on that. Up next, he's going to come in and do some manuals on the street section to a footy on the most disgusting quarter bank I've ever seen in my life. It's horrid. No manual today, which is fine because it means I've got time to talk about this disgusting flat bank here. Wow, I hope I caught that because I was not expecting anything. This quarter is not a quarter. It's like a nasty transition to a really steep flat bank with zero pop. He's coming, he's missed that manual again, so I'm all good. Let's see what he's got here. Just disgusting, like I cannot begin to tell you. I rode it the first time and I like face planted into it over my handlebars. Like, it looked a lot nicer from down the bottom and it just isn't. It's horrid. Anyway, almost with a trick in hand. Realistically, I'm not bothered about the manual. I'm all about this foot jam up on this, so let's get a good clip of that. Yes, Rob, yes. And you'll get it. Yeah, Rob. He did that sick. Now, before anybody points out the fact that the manual was dropped before he got to the ramp, that was always the plan. To manual across the top, across the bottom, across the top. As he gets to the bottom, drop that manual, get that foot bar. He killed it. Yeah, Rob, impressed.
Hungry. I don't know if this is super red, that's the thing.
Rob called himself out earlier. He said he's got no pegs and some nice new shiny cranks. And that he wanted to do a crank arm grind. Now, I'm calling him out on it and he's giving me excuses, but I'm going to try and work on this one. It might not be now, maybe later in the video, we're going to get this. Alright, so I've had a small amount of progress here, right? Now he's saying that he can't do it down the stairs, that he doesn't want to ruin his cranks, but we're getting him to do it on that. So it's Diddy. There's not really a whole lot of excuse not to do that, because to be fair, even I'd try it. So, fingers crossed, Rob is about to get this. What way are we getting this little round?
What, that one?
Ah, this little one.
Oh, I didn't see that. What do you want me to do on it?
Crank arm.
It's too low, isn't it?
Oh, that's a problem. All right. Double tire ride, 180 off.
But it moves.
Best you hope you hop on straight then, boy.
Right.
Yeah? All right.
Oh my God.
I didn't ask you to manual it. Maybe we'll get a manual next. Yo, first tee really, first time we got on the rail. We give you that, Abby?
Yeah,
how about that hot manual?
Yeah, I do want a manual.
All right, we're getting this hot manual now, so watch this space. So close. That was a monster manual. We're giving him that as done. That was done. That was pulled. Well done.
I'm not happy with it.
What, you want to go again?
Yeah, I want a manual along the rail. Yeah.
Oh, well, you want to drop out of it manual as well?
Yeah.
All right, line up on it.
I've got it.
Let's have a look. What is he doing over there? Yes, Rob! Yes! I'm loving that, I don't know about you guys. Right, I've got to get him on something else now. Do you know what I want to see next?
Food.
Are you hungry? You're actually hungry. I want to see you up that and manual across the ledge or something.
Oh!
Yeah.
Oh,
you're
going to
go. Come on, manual. You can do those. Yes! So close, save of a bonk at the end, love it. Next time, he's got this. Yo! We got the pro skateboard tricks coming out on this channel now. He's looking very nervous. Let's do it, let's have it.
Yeah, have you got a lot of...
Yeah, I've got loads. Take two. Oh, he smashed it. All right, we've got one more go coming up now. Yeah, no hands or nothing. Yes, loving it. Here, we've got to get back on some BMX stuff now. Rob. Where's you doing this shoe for new thing then? Over on this wedge thing? Alright, I'm gonna head down there, see what he's got. Yo! A booby cut. What about a shoebaka? Shoebaka? Steez. Shoebaka. You know exactly what it is. Shoebaka. A shaboobaka. Shoobaka. Whatever you want to call it.
How would that even work?
Get up there, jam your foot in, come back faking.
I
just
did it, but I'm not going to move back.
I think I've just got that in the background. Just some mad spins going on behind us. But you got this. Up here. Alright. Yeah, it's a big bank. Yo! Yeah! I guess I gotta give that a go now, really, haven't I?
Slow down! This is the one. Yo!
50 tries later, my wrist is killing me again. I'm out of breath already. So we're going back to Rob.
I think Grey Bowl, to be honest.
Grey Bowl?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah. Moving swiftly on, we'll see you in a second. Yo! Certainly something different, that's for sure. Right, and we got foot jam to crank flip. Foot jam crank flip to in is what we're looking for here. Yo! We like that, that's second try, so decent, Rob, decent. You gonna get the foot jam on that, boy? You gotta get your foot jam on that for the camera.
Oh God!
That's what we want to see. We want to see a foot jam on this horrible looking thing over here.
You've got to stand there to appreciate
it. Yeah, I'm gonna go in here, I think.
Love the side of it.
Okay. All right, I'm gonna get myself set up for this, because this is mad. We're all settled in to watch this. Go on, Rob, good luck. Yeah! First try! Like, I don't know if you can see the angle on that, but that is just the nastiest oververt manky piece ever. Yes, Rob, yes. Yo! Nice. Do it. Yo! Yeah, Rob, killing it for me today. I really can't ride. My wrist is killing me. Yeah, Rob.
That's like a mental battle.
Scary.
Jumping backwards.
Yo, that was huge. I hope I caught that. That was monster. Who amongst you can jump over the orange bowl?
Out of that little top bit there, over to the back.
All right, yeah.
It's meant to be.
What, just a jump box?
Huh?
Jump box thing?
Yeah.
I will do that now if you want.
You're gonna do it?
I'll do it.
Give me the camera. Just gonna do it, you know. Faster! No problem. What do you think of that, boys?
Yeah. Yo! I see what that is now. That's going to be mad. Yeah.
You got that.
You got to get that. That'd be sick. I want him to go over the orange bowl. Jump the box of big air. Right, Cameron won't have heard that, but Domino's has just been put on stake. If he gets us in the next three tries, he's getting bought Domino's. So I tend to find a bit of motivation always helps to see what he's got. I just yo'd at a scooter. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing, but the trick's pretty bad. It's quite close. Not a full ticket though, so we'll try again. Oh, just getting closer and closer by the try, but not quite there. Come on, boy, you got this. Good, actually. Yeah! Yes! Yeah, literally, he tells me, oh, I'm going to go and try and jump the box, and I look around and he's up there. Like, what are you doing, kid? Why did you send me over here if you're going to try that? I ain't sitting over here to miss this. I'm coming in.
Rob, I've got no battery left, so get it done quick. I'm gonna go down, yeah. Look how high he is up there. Look how high. Go on, you got this. Get it done, son. You've got this done. It is. Go on. Go on. You're a brave boy. And you've done everything first try today. And earlier on you told me you foot jammed that, so that should be nothing.
No, I said I wanted to foot jam that.
I don't know if we're gonna get this. I'm gonna save a bit of battery because it's really low, it's flashing at me. I'll see. Oh, he's hopping down. I think this is no-go. Oh. Alright, well look, in case this episode comes to a really abrupt end, like thank you for watching. Sorry I didn't do many tricks. Obviously I smashed my wrist up earlier on, I've been in a lot of pain with it. To Rob and the other two guys for riding. I haven't got their name yet, but I will get some Instagrams to check out on the screen in a second. Thanks for watching. We're just going to ride this out now until the battery dies, so look forward to the abrupt end and we'll see. Oh my god, someone else is up there. Alright. I think this guy's name's Josh. So Josh, if your name's not Josh, I'm sorry, but Josh, you are the man right now. The actual man. I've got to get up here and have a look, so bear with me a second. I'm scared, I'm very scared, but I think I'm going to try and foot in. And I'm not expecting to get my foot back on the pedal, but I'm going to just try and man up and go into this bowl right now. So I hope I don't die this close to the end. I hope the battery doesn't die. And I hope that this is a sick banger to end us out with, even though it's not that sick. So here we go.
Yeah!
That is the bravest thing I've ever done. That was so scary, man. Literally, I'm shaking. I'm shaking. That was scary. That was just mad. Putting on the big boy pants these days. I don't know. I'm so glad I just did that. So glad. That's a big step up for me right there. What are you getting, Rob? Box. All right. I'm going back up to the box now. I got distracted by that. Somebody had to come off of it because we stopped to look at it and these guys weren't feeling brave, so I had to take it for them. I don't know if you can hear as well, but I'm clearly getting ill. Oh, yes. Back in now. Second guy in. Yo! There you go, right. President's set. You use it once, everybody's on it. Right, Rob's getting over to this bolt. I'll see if checking with you over there. Yeah, Rob. Yeah. We're loving that. Sorry about the handshake on this. I'm still shaking from that dropping thing I just did. I don't know if the battery's dying on this or what, but apparently the Bluetooth's on. Yeah, it's off in the settings. It's now just gained 1 bar of battery and it froze a minute ago, so I'm guessing we're basically at the end of our filming now. So Rob's gonna try and get some tables done. I'm surprised the battery's lasted as long as this. I don't know if I'm gonna get anything more before we leave, but we'll soon find out. I don't even know how long we've got left of the session, to be honest with you, so we'll see what's going on. Alright, so I turned the GoPro off and on again. I've now got 2 bars of battery that's just dropped down to 1 whilst I'm filming. Who knows what's going on here? Rob's having a warm up. He's giving me his camera to film stuff. So I think I'm going to film me filming stuff just for something different. So I think he's going to come around and.
That'll be fine.
Are we good, Squire?
All set this time.
Alright. So let's see what we get.
Nice little foot plant there. Held that. Yes, sir. Well done, well done. Need to get that table again, though. Table one more time.
Really?
Yeah.
Were you not happy with that one?
No. Let's go again. All right, here he comes, round two. It's a nice case. Well, that was on the limits of the screen. All right, guys, so somehow the battery didn't die. It's the end of the session, we're being called out on this. Rob's just getting himself a little picture, I don't know what of. He's getting a picture of something, and we're gonna start heading home. My wrist is shot, but I did some pretty brave things today that I'm happy with. And yeah, we met a couple of cool people, and yeah, it was pretty decent. Channel gained a subscriber whilst I was here. It's down here. So yeah, Rob's got to get his bag and grab a few bits and bobs and head out, but thanks to Rush for putting on a good day. Thanks to the staff for the ice pack that I was given, because I needed that for sure. And we'll see you next time.